So you are actually going to give your time machine a try? Even after my awful experience?
You came back to present time, didn't you?
Well, yeah, I did. But still, I don't think we should be messing with this kind of stuff, Otto. Just get rid of it. What good does it do anyways?
Oh, I hate when you say things like that. I didn't say that 20 years ago when you first created the androids. What good do they do besides getting me thrown out of a restaurant?
Yeah, I'll admit that's my bad. But they are cool.
And so is my time machine creation. I'm the only one who has created a legitimate time machine that works. I have to get in and see what it's like.
If you get lost in time, how the hell do you expect me to fix it?
Farley, it's really not that difficult. That's why I have added an emergency button. If I don't come back, then press the button and it should bring me back right away.
And you know that button works. Have you tested it?
No, I have not.
Oh Jesus Christ, Otto.
Well, I think the time has come for me to finally go through time. First up, the 1970s.
Why the 1970s?
Because I want to groove around Disco Town. So are we ready?
Sure, I guess. Assume the position.
Don't hesitate to press that button if I don't come back.
You don't even know what your own button does.
Farley.
Okay, okay. I do it. So you are actually going to give your time machine a try? Even after my awful experience?
You came back to present time? Didn't you? Did you press the button, Farley?
What? What are you talking about? I just walked in here. I just asked if you were actually going to give your time machine a try again.
I already did try it. You were the one controlling the machine. It happened just a few moments ago.
No, it didn't. A few moments ago I was headed here.
How far ahead am I? I know this is the same day.
Ah,
my head hurts.
You going to try the machine or not?
I already did. You were there.
Yeah, sure. Well, if you're not going to try it out, I'll head out then. I gotta get after Adam again. Damn android.
What the hell is going on here? I must be in the cycle. What the hell? How did I end up here?
Shit!
Whoa! What is this? Spaceship? Whoa!
Shit!
Stay back. No, no. We come in peace. Well, I do at least. My brothers often like to start war or cause problems. I'm the youngest, so I usually don't get a say-so. My only job is to run the ship while they work out master plans.
Perfect. So since you're a good tater, you are to help me get off this ship and back to High City on planet Earth.
Not so fast.
Oh shit.
So are you actually going to give your time machine a try? Even after my awful experience?
Damn!
I'm still stuck.
What are you talking about? Look, Otto, do you want me to assist you in the time machine or no?
Look, you're not gonna understand all this because I'm stuck in a repeating cycle and you keep forgetting things.
Otto, you must be doing drugs. I literally have no idea what you're talking about.
Ugh. Now where the hell am I?
Boo!
Get ready to have your ass probed.
The fuck is with all that nasty ass shit?
Fuck you.
Oh good. I thought you were never coming back. I could figure this damn thing out.
All you had to do was push the button.
Nope, your button didn't do shit, genius. I just hacked your system and restarted the machine so it would spit you back out into present time.
Sometimes. I just hate you.